Second, circumfluence. When amoeba comes in contact with a less active or motionless organism like bacteria, it extends its pseudopodia around the organism and envelops it completely in a food vacuole within cytoplasm. The enveloping pseudopodia always maintain intimate contact with the surface of prey.